2009 Honda Civic, changed fuel pump, removed the spare tire cover. There's a bolt hole here and a bolt there, two more in the front, four bolt total. On the seat, there's one bolt there, number 12, and one more on that side. And before you do that, remove the cushion. On the cushion, there's number 10 millimeter bolt hole here. And on the rear, on the front of the cushion, just reach your hand in here and pull it out.